embedded in the trunk of an old oak tree, hangs his spiky chain there in 17, turning rusty and old in the tree that grew around. Its bells and chains 12 feet off the ground, when he went off to fight against the German Huns, leaving a haunting reminder of things left undone. Like a still life, it marks his still life, a monument to the endless plight of another young man like many who were sacrificed. In the walls that men fight endlessly, cause they just can't seem to live in peace, and so take all of the guns, plus the cannons and the missiles that could kill someone, and chain them up to trees all across the earth. Spend our years living peacefully as we vanish forever gracelessly into the trunks of trees that finally reach for good. Bulldog clothes lie the bodies of young men decomposed, with their bones trapped forever where tree roots have grown. Over on mud graves where the unknown lie, in foreign soil where they fell and died, to preserve the freedoms we've all come to know. Take all of the guns, plus the cannons and the missiles that could kill someone, and chain them up to trees all across the earth. Spend all our years living peacefully as we vanish forever gracelessly into the trunks of trees that finally reach for good. Let it haunt your soul. It's a telling story of the awful toll that we all must pay when war's been declared. Elect only leaders who are smart enough to be diplomatic when the going gets tough, lest your own son's fight is left hanging there. When we're unprepared, cause there's no going back once they get over there. It's a meat grinder for a precious young. Say a prayer for peace and let's never forget boys who once rode bikes and then had to let them remain behind to answer war's cruel drone.